on Alum Creek Trail. You head this way, you head south to Alum Creek. But if you head this way, it takes you downtown, which is actually a connector between Alum Creek Trail and Scioto Trail. It runs along 670. So come on with me, let's check this out.
Thank you. don't forget to subscribe.